This is Josiah Plays Tom Clancy's The Division. So, we're standing outside the old base here. Econ area. Base is 100%. First thing we are going to do, I mean, I'm going to do a couple little things in the base here real quick, but the first thing we're actually going to do here is we're going to go do that last mission. Yeah, it's time for that.
We can't let up now.
It is time for that last mission. Is it actually the last mission? Purple. Man, I have a lot of purple jackets. Or is it a mission that precedes the last mission? We don't know, but it's the last mission I have access to at this point.
Get a load of this.
AK-74.
I do believe I would murder someone right now.
Take care, and I'll see you around.
That person would murder someone for a hot latte. That seems a little extreme. I mean, for a latte. Pretty intense, really, when you think about it. Got an energy bar. Murder for a latte.
Hey, gotta see it to believe it.
I have 38. 38 is not very many.
All right, we'll start here and work our way north, block by block. Do the quick fixes first. Come back for the big jobs later.
Are we gonna have any cover when we go in?
The ATF's going to assign an escort.
But I really
I don't
want
anyone getting shot splicing cable.
It's okay, none of us want to get shot splicing cable.
It's a decent marksman rifle blueprint. Which I guess the only option is this police MK-17 blueprint, which seems alright. But it costs 166 Phoenix credits.
Don't worry, it happens.
Which is many, many more than
You're
I have.
You're an inspiration to us all.
Look, we both got shit to do right now. Talk later.
Wouldn't mind having a beast purple pistol as well.
Don't
but I
up.
Never
hey,
find one for sale
for?
That I
Your attention, please.
That
do
I
not,
like.
I repeat, do not feed the stray dogs near the perimeter. They are wild animals, and interacting with them is not safe.
Ooh, look at this.
Here's to us, people.
11% weapon damage and 23.6 rate of fire.
Thanks to you too.
Great to have you back from the dead, Ben. I'm really feeling it. We're gonna beat this thing.
I think I might have to buy that magazine.
You need this and you don't even know it.
I can tell you're looking to buy.
Let's get it.
See you next time.
So then we go up here to our rifle, we go to mod, we go to magazine. Yeah, I'm feeling it.
Hey, I can see you need better gear.
Then this other magazine could perhaps go. Let's see. That'd lower the mag size by a lot. By a lot. I don't think I'm gonna do that. I think this other high velocity magazine I have, or if that can go in the pistol. If I put it in there, also lower the mag size by quite a bit.
You need this and you don't even know it.
No. I think that other one just gets sold.
Whatever you need, I've got.
Let's see, what else?
Anything catch your eye?
Oh, hey now. I could probably re-roll something on here. Be even better. I might get this backpack. Has more firearms, more armor, more backpack capacity. I lose ammo capacity. Has a mod slot. Fuck it, let's get it.
You got everything
I mean,
you
I
need?
Have all this money, it's kind of burning a hole in my pocket, you know what I'm saying? What about this pistol here? Rate of fire is significantly lower. No.
Hey, maybe I'll see you again.
Alright, so I have this new backpack right here. Let's see if we can re-roll something on it.
Come take a look.
If I re-rolled this, what could I get? Nothing I care about. If I re-rolled this... get turret duration, but it's unlikely. If I rerolled this pack that I just bought.
Best gear in the city. Check it out.
Instead of skill power, I could get crit damage, armor, skill haste, signature resource gain. Could get ammo capacity here. Get all kinds of stuff there. So do I want to reroll the bleed resistance? Or do I want to reroll the skill power? That is the real question here. I do like ammo capacity quite a bit, so I'm gonna reroll this bleed resistance.
Come take a look.
And I got no ammo capacity. Let's re-roll it again. Because I have shitloads of money, so I can. There's some ammo capacity. Alright. So now... comparatively here, I gain ammo capacity, I gain firearms, I gain armor, I gain backpack capacity, I gain skill power, lose signature, whatever, lose turret damage, gain this stuff that I don't care about, but I also have a mod. Unslot mod. Put that in there. And we're getting even more perped up. Perped. Totally a word. Perped. All perped up. Okay.
Got a piece here that's calling your name.
I mean, I know the real cool people who are... all
always
doing all the
deal
Dark Zone stuff are all, they're all like yellowed up or oranged up or whichever
this
color
bar right here
you would call it. But I will settle for being perped up. Nice. A little more ammo I can carry too. That's good. So here's what I'm gonna do. I'm loaded for bear, as they say. I've done everything in Turtle Bay, except for this last main mission, so it's time.
UN compound. He's set up in the Grand Assembly building behind heavy fortification and a wall of those fucking turrets. Oh, and he's got air support from a chopper. But at least you can tell Benitez he's here.
Roger that. I'll pass it up the chain.
Alright, so Bliss. We're going after Bliss himself. Lieutenant Colonel Charles Bliss and the rest of the Last Man Battalion are making a last stand at UN headquarters. Secure the building, deal with Bliss, and rescue Vitaly Chernenko. We're gonna set the difficulty to hard.
So, this is the big one. LMB's last foothold on the island is the last place you'd expect those sons of bitches to hole up. The United Nations. And since nobody's gonna pass any sternly worded resolutions to get them out, it's up to us.
We've got ears on their comms and eyes on the compound, and it's clear this is where Colonel Bliss wants to make his last stand. It's also likely they're still holding Chernenko there, the Russian scientist they extracted from the consulate.
We take out Bliss, we chop the head off this snake. We take out that site, and they got nowhere to run.
Captain Benitez's troops will mount an assault on a key LMB position. That should distract them enough for you to breach their perimeter and shut down their auto turrets from the inside. Once that's done, we can launch the main assault, trap Bliss like a rat. But it all hinges on you.
Alright, I'm ready to do it. Let's zip over to the firewall. Fast travel time. Gordon Amherst is the man believed to be behind the green poison virus, but his whereabouts are unknown. Alright. Well, we will go to the firewall. Then we will go do that big mission. I'm excited. It's gonna be hard as fuck, I'm sure. I will die many a time, I imagine. I think it's very likely. There will be a considerable amount of dying that takes place. And after that, we can go start doing all the side stuff in the very last zone there.
You are now entering a safe area.
Okay.
Come take a look.
So, what looks good to you?
Well, none of this stuff, I guess. Unless I rerolled that to firearms. These gloves could be really good. Oh man, these are some nice bonuses too. Damage to elites. Crit damage. Self-heal. I think I'll hold off.
Sorry you didn't see anything you liked.
Go do this mission, shall we?
Warning. Now leaving the safe area.
It's the final mission.
So, this is the big one. LMB's last foothold on the island is the last place you'd expect those sons of bitches to hole up. The United Nations. And since nobody's gonna pass any sternly worded resolutions to get them out, it's up to us.
We've got ears on their comms and eyes on the compound, and it's clear this is where Colonel Bliss wants to make his last stand. It's also likely they're still holding Chernenko there, the Russian scientist they extracted from the consulate.
We take out Bliss, we chop the head off this snake. We take out that site, and they got nowhere to run.
Captain Benitez's troops will mount an assault on a key LMB position. That should distract them enough for you to breach their perimeter and shut down their auto turrets from the inside. Once that's done, we can launch the main assault, trap Bliss like a rat. But it all hinges on you.
What do you need? Soda? Okay.
Oh, you big time.
Walnut porn beanie. Got it. Here we go. On our way to the General Assembly. We're gonna assemble in a general manner. Keep it slow. Nope, can't do it. I'm gonna run fast. I'm running fast. Checkpoint 42, Tudor.
If we're gonna reclaim the UN from those LMB types, step one is getting you past those guns and inside the wall. My people will draw the sentries' attention, mainly by shooting at them. That should buy you enough time to use breaching charges and cut your way inside.
Alright, let's talk to you.
They're wired, ready, and have enough weight to punch through a foot of concrete. See you on the inside.
Thanks for taking out Cleaner HQ. You good, soldier?
Sarge,
let's get these explosives.
Everything's prepped and ready. We just need you to punch the clock.
Clear the south gate and we'll begin the assault.
Okay.
You're done! Engaging targets. Don't waste them all. Fire at will! Heads up! Throwing flashbangs! Keep the pressure on!
Okay. We're going up here.
Oh, yes! Target back! Stop him now!
Tango, taking cover!
There's a sniper back there.
We're gonna blow up the turret! Get your gun! Over there!
Ow.
Flashbang pressure! Shit! The gap is fucking... Keep shooting! Let's end this!
Ow. I'm not in a great place here. I mean, my position is fine, I just mean like... Oh shit, my position just became less fine. I'm really badly hurt. And I'm waiting a long time for my...
Take him down! Targets and drop!
It's hard to shoot!
Maintain pressure!
I need to take the sniper out first thing.
Keep the pressure off.
Take them all down.
Almost got the sniper down. Sniper's down. All right, now I can start to take these other guys out at my leisure. Strange missing is going on over there. Oh, he got me? Seriously, I died already? Okay. Alright, this doesn't bode well.
Everything's prepped and ready. We just need you to punch the clock.
Clear the south gate and we'll begin the assault.
I already died at the very first fight.
I'll go check it out.
Okay, sniper's dealt with.
What are y'all scared of over there?
Drop them!
What the hell?
Heal skill. There we go.
Warning. A Hostiles inbound on your position.
Oh good, hostiles. That's what I needed right now in my life. I didn't have enough hostiles. Fucking shotgun guys. Are these guys gonna run up here where I am? Because that's gonna be unfortunate. This motherfucker back there.
Take him out. We got plenty of targets. Not a target. Breach is down. Gotta leave cover sometimes. Don't let up. We got him.
Let's run back up here. I don't know where this guy is. He's still running around over there. Fucking with the JTFs. There we go. Got him. I'm not doing good on ammo here. Not doing good on ammo at all.
Come on. Flashbang, head it out. Just give it up.
Alright, I need to go down. Please don't shoot me while I'm climbing down the ladder, sir. I got some ammo back. Now the JTF want to move up.
Wish I could shoot like you.
God damn it!
I wish you could shoot like me too, although I had some piss poor shooting in that little engagement. Man, I missed so many shots. Wasn't even funny. Wait for the JTF to breach the gates.
With proof.
Good job, JTF.
There's access to the tunnels beneath the UN close by. Once in the tunnels, you'll find the breach site 200 yards north. Leave the JTF squad and go.
Reach the wall breach location. Alright, well the JTF's distracting them, I guess. I'm gonna zip in here, I'm gonna switch to my assault rifle. Oh, come on.
Waste them. Just like training. New target. Can't hide forever. Shock out.
yourself down now.
Ow.
Can't hide forever.
Who else is coming? Anybody? I know there's more of these fuckers. Pop up, motherfucker. Okay, good, good, good. Moving forward. Alright, there's more enemies up ahead. It's that guy. Situation could be better. Are there any more? I don't see any more. There's buses. To see if there's any loot or anything. Seriously, there's no loot? Okay. There's a backpack. Nothing I need in there. Kinda like to find some more ammo, not gonna lie. Reach into the park.
Target location reached. Deploy explosives.
So that's the spot, huh? That is the magical spot that the explosives are meant for. Okay. Hey, I found a little something something. But it's nothing I can take, unfortunately. Alright, let's place the explosives. Eliminate the LMB. Moving forward.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Ah! hurting. They're hurting me. Not exactly using ammunition wisely here. What are you motherfuckers gonna do? Going crazy in this parking garage. The limo.
Just the two of us.
Yeah. Does this guy not know where I am? I don't think he knew where I was. Zip, 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 zip.
Just the two of us.
Alright, there we go. That'll restore a nice chunk of my ammo. And I'll search for loots. As is my custom. So we're in a parking garage. There's a bunch of cars that have been smashed and shot up and exploded and on fire. Lots of limos. This is the parking garage for the United Nations building, so makes sense. Cars with American flags on them.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Alright, I can already tell you I don't like where I am right now. The only one left.
Heads up! Don't want to flash! This is bullshit.
Do, motherfucker!
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Yeah, nope. there's a fucking champion over there with a big ass bunch of armor and a shield and shit. No, no, shotgun guy. You are not wanted over here. There's a couple more. One is a huge heavy armor champion guy. I don't know who the other one is. Think they're gonna get bored and move, or do you think they're just gonna chill where they are forever and ever? I see you. Why is that not hitting him? He can see me now. Get him. There we
Warning.
Go.
Hostiles inbound on your position.
Nope. Here. He almost got me. There are a lot of these motherfuckers. I think there's one more. What was that purple loot that I saw a second ago? No, it's over there. Did I get them all? anymore, but there could be one just kind of lurking back there. Nah, it looks like I got them all. I dropped some storage only. Drop some loot for me. This is a little side room of fun. I hear stuff exploding. I think enemies came out of these little rooms. Oh, restock, yes. Of course, I've been keeping myself reasonably well topped off on my ammo by using the pistol, but reaching the courtyard, here we go.
We're getting chewed up pretty bad out here.
This is taking too long.
We need those turrets turned around and the main gate open, now!
A couple guys down. So I need to hack these turrets. There's lots of turrets. Hopefully the turrets don't start obliterating me any second here. This is cool. Alright. Let's carefully work our way over here. Oh shit. Sniper. Yeah, I see you, sniper. I saw you, sniper. Let's kind of sneak our way back here behind these containers. See if we can sort of get behind this turret. Well, we're behind this turret, but ah, shit.
One of ours. You don't know what you're messing with.
Apparently, I can't hack this turret from up here. There's also apparently a loot box. Uh-oh. Game just kind of froze up for a second there. Loot. Got it. United Nations. Big loot crate. I don't know why I can't hack each of these individual turrets. Maybe there's just one central place where I need to go to hack all the turrets at once. But I know there's some loot back here. I mean, I don't actually know that, I guess. I thought there was some loot back here. Like, there's some loot right here. Inside there. There's also a restock right here. Fully stocked already, okay. Not at all clear to me exactly where I need to go to hack the turrets. It seems like the little indicator keeps moving, but I could be tripping. Entirely possible and even likely that I am tripping, as they say. Look, I come out here to where the indicator is and it moves. And then... Fuck. No! God! I try to hit double Q to heal myself and instead it aims the heal gun and it stands me up out of cover. That's the worst part of the Q thing, the heal skill. Why does it have to stand you up out of... Oh man, I'm way back here too. Why does it have to stand you up out of cover when you hit the heal skill? Like...
We're getting chewed up pretty bad out here.
This is taking too long.
We need those turrets turned around and the main gate open. Now!
Sniper got me, damn. Alright. This went much better the first time. Let's see if we can take this first guy out.
We're getting chewed up pretty bad out here.
This is taking too long.
We need those turrets turned around and the main gate open. Now!
Clear the zone! I can do this all day! Flashbang, head it out! Go!
Where's that sniper at? Kill this guy real quick first, and then we should be able to go after that sniper with impunity. Well, not really impunity, but without getting shot to shit by somebody else. Oh, now the turret's on me. Sniper. that sniper. Oh, over there. Good shot. While walking. See, there it just did it again, healing skill. Popping me out of cover because it just wants to kill me. Alright, this whole hack the turrets thing is confusing me a little bit. Like, I'm trying to hack the turrets, but everywhere I can think of to go to hack the turrets doesn't seem to allow me to hack the turrets. So, there's that. Well, that's not working out.
You're done.
Easy target.
Taking
okay, so enemies are dealt with, but I just don't know how to hack the turrets, I guess. Let's say I follow this thing that says hack the turrets. It leads me to here, and then that leads me to somewhere else, and that leads me to somewhere else. And it doesn't seem like I can interact with these control panel things that look like what you would use to hack the turrets. So, wait, here we go. Here's something.
Don't worry about the courtyard. The JTF can hold it. Take point at the General Assembly.
Bliss is your target. Take him down fast.
Assault the UN.
Tear it down.
Oh, the turrets are on my side now. Nice. Collect the rest of my loot. Oh, I can actually go inside now. Cool. Kinda wanna look around for more loot. Now that the courtyard seems to be mine, you know, it's full of JTF and friendly turrets. We'll restock a little bit. I mean, I'm not gonna explore every nook and cranny of this whole area on the off chance there's loot or whatever, but I see something over here, but can't really get to it. Alright, so we're gonna head in and assault the UN and finish this mission in our next episode. That's gonna do it for this one. Thank you for watching. This has been Josiah Plays Tom Clancy's The Division.